In this video, I'm going to highlight some of the points of the installation and assembly of our rear sway bar kit. The kit comes with everything you need, with all the hardware and all the bracketry and tubing. The sway bar itself is made of a 3/4 inch rod that's splined 3/4 36 around the outside on both ends. The bar slips into the outer tube and is isolated by a urethane bushing. Now the spline will stick out of there a little bit so that once you weld the coupler, which is splined inside, to the sway bar arm, it will slip over the splines, and that's what twists the bar. So you can actually preload it if you want to. The other nice thing about that kit is that it's universal in that it mounts to your coilover bolts with these brackets. I've already welded them on the tube, but the nice thing is that you can put these at any width you want to along the length of this tube. All you have to do is put the brackets on your coilover bolts and raise the tube up to the bracket and tack it, and then take it off and weld it. There's also available a bent bracket so you can go around. The kit comes completely unwelded. I've welded the coupler to the arm already, but it does come unwelded so that you can set it up how you need it to be. Now I'll go over and show you how I've got it installed on my 32. Here we go, back on the 32 frame, and as you can see, I've got my outer tube mounted to my coilover bolt, and I've got my arm on the sway bar inner tube, and it's going underneath my cross member forward to the rear end. And these little tabs come in the kit as well. And you just bolt those on either side of the heim joint and lower them onto the axle and weld those on the axle. And that's what gives you your sway bar. The other thing that the bent arm will do is clear a cross member if you've got interference there. It's good to have these arms relatively parallel to the ground when the car is at ride height, just so it's getting full travel. And the other thing that's nice about the bent arm clearing the cross member is if you're at ride height, and you can lower the car down, and the arms are still clearing the cross member.